Hey guys, just got back from the post office. Finally got my hands on one of the packages that I am waiting on. However, I did end up paying $43 worth of taxes before getting it. I don't know why, but yeah, so kind of depressing because that means probably like my whole week of food. So I don't know what I'm going to eat next week, but anyways, here's the mail day. It is from a very nice seller on Brawl Cards. He is nice enough to sell me the cards I need for the rest of the set, which is the 09-010 Timeless Treasure Private Signing Set. So with his cards, I am kind of considered to complete on the set, because after these cards, I am only short 3 redemptions, which is Chris Bosh, Kevin McHale, and Tony Parker. So for the Chris Bosh, he said he will send it to me after he got the card, and Kevin McHale, I believe Adam or Akilov, said he will consider trading that to me once he got the card. And I do have the Tony Parker redemption on, although it's been almost a year, so I don't know. Hopefully they will finally sign it and I could complete my set. And so here are the 4 cards that I have received from from him. So the first one is Larry Bird, number 2 out of 25. All these cards are numbered out of 25. So, and then the second one is Bill Wharton. Then the third one is David Thompson. The last but not least is Magic Johnson. He also sent me the redemption card of Chris Bosh, but I've asked the customer service and they said they could not send the card to an alternate location. So hopefully we'll work something out to have him to send the card to me when he receives it. And again, really thanks for you guys for leaving all the comments for the other video. I really appreciate it. I'll see what I can do. And thanks for watching, guys. See you guys later.